Thyssen is an artistic museum located in Madrid Center, in El Paseo del Prado number 8. The collection started in 1920 as a private collection of the Thyssen family. It was built in 1992 by Heinrich Thyssen, but first, it was one of the most prestigious mansions of the city, known for his artistic evenings. Finally, the museum was inaugurated in 8th of October of 1992, with the presence of the kings. At 2004, it was expanded to add the collection Carmen Thyssen Bornemisza, so the name of the museum comes from this collection. Thyssen has one of the most important paintings collections of the 20th century. It has more than 700 paintings to visit, and it was the second largest art collection museum in the world. It has three levels. The visit begins on level 2, which has from room 1 to 21, where the first rooms are dedicated to the 17th century Italian and Dutch painting. Then level 0 from rooms 22 to 40, which is reserved for the 20th century and contains outstanding examples of Cubism, abstract art, Surrealism, pop art, and European post-war figurative art. And finally, level 1, which houses magnificent examples of late and post-impressionist painting. Thyssen forms an art work in Madrid, with also the museums El Prado and Reina Sofía. Lot of people also visit the National Museum El Prado and Reina Sofía, but they usually prefer Thyssen because of the different atmosphere, the perfect size to visit in one day, and because it has more variety of arts and more completed. Prado conserves Italian, primitive and war paintings from English, Dutch and German schools, while Reina Sofía contains impressionist and expressionist European and American paintings, all them from the 20th century.